Virginia.
How are you?
Good to see ya.
It's been so long.
Yeah.
It's been 3 years.
Well, gee, yeah, is it that long?
Good to see you.
Well, here we are, folks. Henry. Yeah, this is old Grandpa Gary again. We're at Pewabic Pottery, and Henry Christman just brought his Mobil Anagama to town. And here's Henry with his Mobil Anagama, kid.
Good. How are you, man?
Well,
good
I'm
to
here.
See you.
I heard, found out about this, and we're gonna put you on again. Yeah.
I'm Annie. We talked yesterday on the phone.
Annie, hi.
Welcome to Pewabic.
Yeah.
Awesome. Glad
you're not
in
witness protection or afraid to be on TV, are you?
I'm not.
Okay.
That's fine. For your YouTube channel?
Yeah.
Awesome. What's your name on YouTube?
Well, it's G in UP.
Okay.
But you just search Gary Navarre and you'll find it too.
Perfect.
I did mostly my kiln up north. Then since I don't have the kiln, I'm doing all these other kilns.
Awesome. Well, take a look. We have some nice stuff back here too. Feel free to poke around.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Andy, I just thought of what I was going to say yesterday.
What?
The door brick. We need 50 bricks. You need 50 bricks?
We have bricks from the apartment.
Oh, that's perfect.
Well, this should be pretty neat, folks. They're gonna look at that thing. How about that?
Oh yeah, those are great.
Good.
Can I come build a kiln with these for you guys?
Yeah, we kind of want to build another salt eventually.
Can I make you a wood kiln out of this?
I would love if you made us a wood kiln. That's what we want to do.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay. Now, we can have four people. Everyone's going to grab a handle. Want to grab a handle,
T-Bone? Oh. So, okay, there are two sides.
Yeah, we'll go one side
at a time. Yeah.
What side are we
grabbing? Which side are we?
Let's do this side first.
Okay.
More taking it apart. Ah, something with the battery. We would have changed this real quick. Pretty neat. We'll make some progress in a while. See what's up. Well, that's pretty slick how that hinges up on there. Look at that.
It's
got to tilt the trailer up too, eh? That's pretty slick, man. Yeah. That's pretty neat. Oh wow, there's the arch forms and the bricks. Pretty fucking neat, dude.
What?
Pretty fucking neat. You're almost as smart as I am.
How's she doing? That's fine.
Oh, wow. This is pretty neat, eh?
That's...
Oh, is it on top? No, it's not on top of the bridge.
It doesn't matter. Say what?
Do you
want
to get coffee with us at Chino's house Sunday morning?
Are they open? That sounds awesome. Maybe?
Yes, sir.
Alright, so,
trying to remember how it all happened.
Well, it looks like you tilted up next, and then,
Well, before you tilt it up, you gotta put your chimney on.
What? Onto this guy? So,
yeah, so we gotta put the chimney on. But, we'll jack it up first, I guess. But not all the way down. Then you can't pull four. Let's see.
Oh, we got more chimney there. Oh, I see.
I know it's the fun part. It's kind of one of those things where I think, I have to take
this out
first. I swear I've done this before.
You think?
I just forget how.
You sure you can't?
You think you would have written that or something?
You think so?
You think the algorithm will just kind of work it out for itself.
Really an algorithmic problem.
Why don't you start the numbers? Gives you a little more. It's supposed to go over this?
Yeah, you gotta pull, like,
yeah.
If you got a pair of pliers, it... Here.
But I think all of these...
There, we got that slid back down there where it's supposed to be.
No, yeah.
A little to your right. I don't know. Is it like that? You vertical? Yes, sir. Getting her all ready.
Kiln brick from a house, like glazed.
Built
one.
By hard fire brick? Oh, glazed
yeah,
on the outside?
Glazed, yeah, out, yeah. Like somebody busted up an old kiln to build a house. Like, why not?
Could have been like from the firebox of a clamp. A lot of times they use the clamp brick.
They were really irregularly shaped.
Yeah, those are around the firebox. When they build a huge clamp of brick, and then they fire that. The way they stack the brick, there's channels all the way through the whole pile. You make it big as a house even. And then the fireboxes, the brick gets the hottest. And around the outside, it gets the coldest. So then they keep shifting those bricks closer into the middle. And they put the old one, or the real hot ones on the outside. And that's how you get your heat thing.
You don't have to meet the frame perfectly.
No, I know, but the frame is not letting these meet perfectly. Like it should be.
Oh, they don't. They're not perfect.
Is that fine?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's more. I would worry less.
frame, more about the brick. Just like, just worry about how they fit together.
All right.
You got a broke guy?
Yep.
That's the back one? No.
You gotta turn around there.
That's the front one. That's L41.
Yep.
That's this one.
Oh, well, I...
So Travis, I built a jig that this form was set up in, and then I covered the outside in masonite, and had like this mock runner, this channel steel on the floor, and so this whole thing could like roll as a unit, and so I just rolled it onto its side and cast each row on this like rolling unit. That's 4-5. I need 4-6.
I'm literally grabbing them in order.
Okay. Yeah.
Look at this. Oh, they pulled the art form out. Mmm, boy, oh boy. Look at inside there. That's pretty nifty, dude.
Yeah.
I guess they gotta start somewhere. Cooking there.
Maybe you guys can share some of your documentation.